Hello, my besties, and welcome to another reaction. This is going to be incredible. This is a song by Elton John and John Lennon, and it's called Whatever Gets You Through the Night. It was from 1974, and it was requested for by Brandon Watts. I'm just like shaking all over. I cannot wait to see this, man. Let's go get this.
Seeing it's Thanksgiving, we thought we'd make tonight a little bit of a joyous occasion by inviting someone up with us onto stage. And I'm sure it will be no stranger to anybody in the audience when I say it's our great privilege and your great privilege to see and hear Mr. John Lennon.
Is that a cape or is it? That riff that we're about to play, was that I Feel Fine? I thought I heard that.
Here we go then. One, two, three, four.
I can't believe that John Lennon is wearing a cape. He looks like Dracula when he was running into the stage. Fantastic. The music sounds so vibrant, so funky, so groovy, you know, and this is 1974, you know. Another thing that caught my eye, it's funny how everybody else is going crazy and there is Yoko just sitting down there as cool as can be and just, you know, smiling, thinking, that's my man driving you all crazy. Fantastic, man. I love it, you know. And I'm so happy and so glad to see the joy on, you know, Lennon's face when he was like doing this song. You could tell he was really happy doing this. Fantastic.
Listen, listen, listen.
That will surely get me through the night, guys. That was fantastic. I loved that from start to finish. Beautiful stuff, man. Even over the overkill, though, you know, that he kept on showing, like, Yoko, you know, two times was enough, you know, but that's cool. But I just love that. That was just like, the music was so vibrant. The guy on the bass, he should be held responsible for that, you know. What he was doing was illegal. That guy on the bass guitar, damn, what the licks he was playing. It just got me so hyper, I tell you. I'm still trying to cool myself down. And Lennon's vocals was fantastic, you know. Elton was doing damage on the keys. Fantastic. The crowd was like buoyant. They were like wild and happy. And that was historical, guys, man. Was that the show where Lennon reportedly got sick before he got on stage? Because I remember reading about that, you know, that there was going to be a show that he played with Elton, and he physically got sick before he got on stage, you know, and he was apparently worried that the crowd might not like him. That's just ridiculous. Can you imagine Lennon actually worrying that the crowd might not like him? In America, especially. I don't know. It just shows that no matter how great we are, you know, we will always be humans and we'll always have, you know, human insecurities. Because I still can't believe that, you know, for Lennon to, like, for a second, you know, contemplate that the crowd might not like him and getting sick before he went on stage. I don't know. Anyway, guys, man, I need to calm down now because that was a bit too much excitement for one man. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, you know, this is the time for you to, like, you know, subscribe, become a member of my family. And I thank you for this. My name is Harry. Don't forget to share this video or to, like, give it a big like if you enjoyed it. And I thank you for that. Stay cool, stay safe, and I'll see you all next up. Bye-bye.